Well, this dash cam video from a crash on a Kentucky bridge was shown in court today. It shows the moment a semi nearly drove off the Clark Memorial Bridge. Authorities say the driver of a pickup truck hit a stalled car and swerved into traffic, which caused the semi to crash into the side of the bridge and dangle over the water. Two people in another car were hurt. The driver of the pickup has been charged with four counts of wanton endangerment and operating on a suspended license.